And still in the news, the Nigeria Center for Disease Control says active cases of the novel coronavirus pandemic in Nigeria is 238, while total infections number has increased to 318. NCDC said through its verified account on Saturday night that the agency recorded 13 new cases of COVID-19 pandemic in Nigeria, with 11 in Lagos, one in Delta, and another one in Kano. It stated that there were 19 states with confirmed cases of the pandemic, and majority of active cases were in stable condition. As at 9:30 p.m. April the 11th, there are 300 confirmed cases, 70 of them discharged and 10 deaths recorded. According to data released by NCDC, Lagos has 174 cases, FCT has 56 cases, Osun has 20 cases, Edo 12, Oyo 11, Ogun 7, Bauchi 6, Kaduna 6, Akwa Ibom 5, Katsina 4, Delta 3, Enugu 2, Ekiti 2, Rivers 2, Kwara 2, Ondo 2, Benue 1, Niger, Anambra, Kano 1, respectively. NCDC also disclosed that two new laboratories have been activated for COVID-19 testing. Now, one confirmed COVID-19 patient in Oyo State Isolation Center was on Saturday discharged after a second test result proved negative. The state's COVID-19 task force on Saturday in Ibadan said that the discharge brought the number of discharge cases in Oyo State now to 6. The task force also revealed another confirmed case requested a transfer to Lagos, so there are currently 4 active cases in the state. The task force, however, said it received 2,000 test kits donation from an organization, the Citizen for Citizen Initiative, led by Ibukun Awosika.